This is the part where we end this. Where we save Mr. Svensson and stop the Black Hood tonight, but I need you with me. I can't do this alone. Tomorrow we're gonna wake up and everything is gonna go back to how it was, but right now I need you with me. I need Betty Cooper.
I haven't seen him all summer.
First day of school and I'm already late.
Walk me to school?
We're not just friends, we're best friends. I can see you like him, so tell him.
Who wants to tryst in the closet of love first? I'm not doing this. I'm asking you now, right now, if you love me, Archie.
I love you, Betty. But I can't give you the answer you want.
It is not my fault he doesn't like you.
You okay? In fact, I'm kind of terrified I lost my best friend tonight. I thought it would be better in the long run.
And it will be.
Just say the word. We'll take on the world.
They're each other's soulmates.
And just say you're hurt. I want to slam whoever did that through a wall.
Who will face the worst?
Leave her the hell alone, Chuck.
You were both so lucky to have found the people that we were meant to be with.
But a little part of me always thought.
You were looking at me.
Wistfully,
longingly, like you liked Betty.
I do.
Hey, you okay?
The Black Hood called me.
And I'm not letting you go through this alone.
Wait, you want to go after her? Be my guest.
Record we used to listen to when we were like 5.
You and Archie kissed in front of the house.